So this is in the John Wick world.
But it showed Keanu Reeves, so Keanu Reeves is showing up, right?
Yeah. Oh, actually, I don't know. I did see his name, though.
So you set the world with that guy, for sure. Yeah.
Because wasn't he in the TV show, too?
I never watched the TV show.
I think I saw, like, the trailer or something. Or we might have watched the trailer. And I thought that guy was in it. But they've been hyping this up for a while.
It'll be cool to do that, where it's like you see that like Keanu Reeves' character is like
he's
just
not
walking
one.
Around and everything, and like, oh, like people know of him.
And it's cool to see like a different perspective. Like we know anytime there's a dog in Keanu. This is his last role?
Was it? Damn, I can't believe they actually had him.
Yeah, this must have been his last role. This is like the female James Bond almost.
I feel like this is like a Norman Reedus. This is like Natasha Romanoff and like how Marvel wanted to do it.
Oh, yeah, that didn't work out. This actually looks cool though.
Yeah. And I actually like the visuals of like of this John Wick series because they show a lot of neon and there's a lot of like colors to everything.
It's almost like, reminds me of like Atomic Blonde with Charlize Theron. Because that was very like neon bright, but there's like explosions and fighting going on. And it's cool to see because she didn't really get a large role in that last James Bond film. So that's going to be cool to see her in like a spy style.
I wonder, like, is she trying to be like an action star? That'd be cool.
That'd be dope.
Yeah. Get rid of her.
Is that him? Is that him?
How do I start?
Hey, it is here. Hey.
Looks like you already have.
They shouldn't have let him say that. That was terrible.
I feel like they should have had her show up in like the last John Wick.
Yeah.
Like somehow she's like in
like
the background.
Tease it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Watch, they're gonna cut back to it and we're gonna see her.
Yeah, they're gonna be like, yeah.